The CBI has begun its investigation into Sushant Singh Rajput's case. We bring you the top four updates from the investigation now being held by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Number one, the CBI allegedly recreated the events leading up to Sushant's demise and questions Siddharth Pithani and Neeraj Singh yet again. This is the second time Siddharth has been called for questioning and the third time Neeraj, who was a staff member, has also been called by the agency. After questioning them again, Siddharth Pithani and Neeraj Pandey were allegedly taken back to Sushant's former home. There were some reports that the CBI would recreate the events of the day when the actor passed away using scientific methods. There have been some reports alleging that the multiple rounds of questionings and recreating the events of June 13th and 14th, that there are inconsistencies between Siddharth and Neeraj's accounts. This is yet to be verified. Number 2. The CBI reaches Waterstone Resort where Sushant allegedly stayed for 2 months but is denied access. One of the accusations made by Sushant's family is that Rhea and her family had held Sushant captive in a resort to treat him for an alleged mental condition. There have been allegations of spiritual healing being attempted on the actor at the resort. There have been conflicting reports about whether or not the CBI team got access inside the resort, with some saying that the team couldn't enter, while others saying that they did spend 2 hours there and spoke to the staff members. Number 3. AIIMS doctors may examine Sushant's post-mortem reports and autopsy details. There are some reports that the CBI may take assistance from AIIMS doctors to examine the medical reports that were created after examining Sushant's mortal remains. Sources ka kehna hai ki char doctors ki ek team headed by Dr. Sudhir Gupta, head of forensic medicines, Sushant ke sare post-mortem medical reports ko dobara study karegi. Sudhir Gupta has reportedly spoken to a news agency and said, "The CBI has contacted us and they wanted a competent medical board to give an opinion along with requests to visit Mumbai to cross-verify the facts." Number 4. Mumbai police questioned by the CBI on why no second opinion was taken while examining Sushant's mortal remains. There have been reports that the CBI has questioned the Mumbai police's decision to not get a second opinion on Sushant Singh Rajput's post-mortem report. A news report claims that the CBI has asked the police officers investigating Sushant's case on why they did not approach another team of doctors or experts for a second opinion on the autopsy report of the late Bollywood actor. While the CBI is yet to make any official statements about what it has discovered in its investigations, we do hope that the truth finally prevails and Sushant's family gets the closure they need.